I need you to go to Venice and take care of the locals who made the delivery. This will not be a cash payment. Understand?
Completely, sir. And what about the Dark One?
The creature has been located. The details are in this envelope. You will pick up the animal right after you go to Venice. Don't disappoint me this time.
I won't, Comrade General. I won't.
Fuck Corbett! Fuck my father! And Morozov! And the revolution and my own future! I'd rather be shot and end up like Father, killing his own brother! Listen, if you get out of here, just, well, just live! Here! Get in there! This is the way to freedom. Believe me, I know. I spent all my childhood hiding from my father in those vents! Well, good luck to you!
Finally, sit down, Corbett. Let's talk.
About the negotiations in Polis?
Ah, so you already know.
I am the head of intelligence, after all.
Then why did you let the information leak? Damn the refugees. Polis, Hansa, and even the fucking Nazis already know about our plans!
The rats will be exterminated. And war is inevitable anyway.
Inevitable? I have my doubts. So does the Politburo.
A doubtful man is a fearful man.
How dare you! You're the head of state security, and you report to me!
Yes, but now, when we are one step away from a unified Red Metro, you have no right to disrupt the plan.
I have no right?! I'm...
Moscovin, when you asked me how to deal with your elder brother when he was still the Secretary General, I helped you. And after his tragic death, I backed your takeover. So I suggest you take my advice again.
This is unacceptable.
It's very simple, Comrade Moskvin. We all stand together, arms linked against the wind. For it's every man for himself.
But, Corbett, is this whole fucking metro truly worth the blood we're going to spill?
I have a way of doing it without spilling any blood.
No blood, you say? All right. Go do your trick. I'll handle the Politburo. Cuts, you one of these days.
Attention! Comrade General!
Soldiers, you are trusted with an important mission. Each group has its task, and you have been told only what you need to know to succeed. But remember that this operation is top secret, and you must not be taken alive by the enemy. I hope that I am understood. Questions?
Can we use radios after we capture the assigned targets?
Only in case of emergency, and on a scrambled frequency.
If we're faced with strong enemy counterattacks, do we hold the positions or fall back?
Hold them. Anyway, the enemy is unlikely to mount an effective counter-offensive.
Comrade General, we have been issued a banner along with the other gear, but we were also made to remove all our markings.
We will leave no trace of our operation. Only upon victory and receipt of the following signal will you raise your banner over the captured targets. Further questions?
No, Comrade General.
Good luck, then.
Serving! 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 Line! Line! Line!